Who doesn't dream of playing for the national team? Everyone wants to play for the Philippine team. I've won in the UAAP, I've won regionally, I want to win professionally, but beyond that, I want to win on an international level.
Experience ko sa international, nag-champion kami sa Siaba under 18 against Thailand, Malaysia, Indonesia. We play as a team, hindi kami nagkanya-kanya, kaya namin sila natalo.
I think playing against bigger, tougher people internationally, it's the passion and love that you have for the game. Like, because what a lot of people say is that you can't measure heart.
The Philippines just loves basketball so much, and the passion's always there. I think the Philippines has everything that we need to be competitive internationally.
To me, the UAAP is a great league.
It's a league that prepares college students for the next level. And I think, personally, the UAAP is just an introduction to my basketball career.
Natutuhan ko paano maging isang leader sa loob ng court. Ma-involve ko ng maayos yung mga teammate ko, ma-set up ko sila ng maayos, tsaka ma-lead ko sila.
When you get mature, when you get to the next level, reading the game situations, you get to realize it's all about like thinking game also.
Pinaka-memorable kong UAAP game is siguro yung first game ko. Kahit na nanalo kami, I scored zero. That's the first time I've ever scored zero in my life. I have to stay humble, work on my game every time. You're only as good as your last game.
Ako yung player na hindi nagpapatalo eh. Kasi every game, binibigay ko yung 100% ko talaga na manalo. 1 hour before the practice, nagsishoot around na ako. Kasi sa akin, bawal matalo eh.
There's no such thing as a perfect game. So, but basically what I'm focusing on is what a big man is good at. So rebounding, block shots, and finishing at hard at the rim.
I think I'm the biggest player playing in the Philippines, so definitely size, because you know, there's a lot of 7-footers abroad all over the world. So you definitely need some size to compete in basketball, and that's what I can bring.
Greatness isn't just a dream. Greatness to me is committing to what you love doing.
For me, greatness is trying to be yourself, trying to bring out the best of yourself.
Gagawin ko ang lahat para matupad ko to, yung pangarap ko.
Playing for the national team is something I really want to do because not only does it help me, but it's also a big help for the country. It helps develop our basketball, and the more developed we are, you know, the better for everyone learning. Once, you know, the basketball becomes better, the players become better, and that's when we can be more competitive worldwide.